Shall we begin?
Let's begin now. Welcome to the broadcast, everybody. There's so much to cover in this small little romp of broadcast that I'm going to try and cram it in as best I can, as the bishop said to the actress. right, so where shall we begin? Gotta collect my thoughts, haven't I, my dear? Collect my thoughts. Well, first of all, actually, I want to say that when I was looking at royal stories in the press, one article jumped out at me, which was regarding the pear emoji. And as regular viewers will know, the pear, the fruit of the pear, is a little bit obscured up there in that painting behind me. It's become a sort of mascot for the channel, hasn't it? Well, it's been rather hijacked, according to what I read in the press. A pear social experiment launched last month means that a pear emoji now subtly indicates that you are single. That is apparently what it means. You know, you have the eggplant emoji, known as the aubergine in the kingdom, and the peach emoji. And now you have the pair, meaning that you're single. All the single ladies.
All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. All the single ladies. Now put your hands up.
Well, I'm not having that. It says pear emoji to be shared in your socials and biographies. And this pear social experiment began with people wearing a certain kind of ring. In other parts of Europe, I think that. I think the whole thing sounds quite vulgar to me, to be honest. And there are other ways to indicate you're single, my dear. Try popping up a bar with a cigarette and your legs on display, my dear. Works every time. Bat your lashes. I mean, the idea of wearing pears everywhere, what are they on about? There's only one kind of pear, you know, that most gentlemen want to see, my dear, and it ain't that sort of fruit. If you get my drift, it's more in the melon family. But I digress.
But I digress.
But I digress.
Like, subscribe, hit the bell to be notified.